Got a minute? Check out Octane's Audibles, your quick tip digital resource for the growing entrepreneur.
Today's Octane Audible, 3 tips to conquer public speaking. Outside of the 3 P's, prepare, practice, and perform, we've got tips to help you at your next speaking engagement. One is to be a messenger, speak in service, and not to perform. A recent study in the UK suggests that a presenter speaks less to engage more. In fact, when not given audience participation, audience attention rates immediately drop to 14%. Don't be that 14%. Think of speaking like a dance between 2 people versus an old infomercial bottled with oversaturated information. No one's buying those OG Motown albums, okay, at 3 a.m. in the morning. Nobody. Determine the ultimate goal of the speech. If it's telling a story, tell it. If it's telling a product, sell it. But ideally have 3 main takeaways or less of what you want people to know most. And don't just tell, sell. It's proven that by adding factoids and figures, your retention rate of people listening to you is at least 20% greater than not presenting anything visual at all. In the digital era, there's no excuses, really, to not use resources like Google Slides or Canva to create professional-looking pieces that engage audience members and inform them. These are your 3 tips to conquer public speaking, and this has been your Octane Audible.
Follow Octane Designs on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.